The man behind the popular Portland area grocery store chain is fighting for his life. 66-year-old John Zupan was riding his motorcycle on Marine Drive last night when he was struck by a car. The driver of the car took off but was later arrested. Eddie Reynoso Ramirez appeared in court today on charges of assault, reckless driving, and DUI. John Zupan founded Zupan's Markets back in 1975. He is in critical condition.